Do you have drill bits that are too small to fit in your drill? If you're like me, you have some drill bits that are 1/16 of an inch or smaller that are just too small to fit in the chuck of your drill. Well, today, I'm going to show you how to fix that. Grab some heat shrink tubing, shrink it up, install your drill bit, and drill your holes. Subscribe for more DIY content.